போய் விடுங்கள், அவள் வந்து விட்டாள், அவள் வந்து விட்டாள். அவள் வந்து விட்டாள், அவள் வந்து விட்டாள். ஹே என்றால் அது அழகு என்றால் நாய் அழிந்தாய் அவள் தானா? ஹே என்றால் அது கடவுள் என்றால் அந்த கடவுளின் துகள் அவள் தானா? ஐயோ என திகைக்கும் மை என வியக்கும்
ஐகளுக்கு மை பிலோவட் பிரதர் அண்ட் த பியூட்டிஃபுல் பிரைட் மிஸ்டர் அண்ட் மிஸ்ஸஸ் பாலச்சந்திரன்.
அவள் வந்து விட்டாள், அவள் வந்து விட்டாள்.
First up, I would like to thank my grandmother, Valli, for years of spending time and looking after me and my brothers. She even had two pet names for me. For those that don't know, one was Bindu and the other was Saddam Hussein. How these two came together, I have no idea. Okay, next up, the most important people of my growing up years and even till my old age of 29, my parents. I would like to thank them for taking care of me for so long. I would like to thank my new in-laws for raising a beautiful, well-mannered and mostly stubborn child. Don't worry too, I've reduced your problems by half.
அவள் விழியின் கனிவில் எந்த உலகம் பணியும் சிறு நோய்கள் பயமில்லை. அவள் இதழ்களை நுகர்ந்து விட பாத நடுக பூக்கள சற்று ஓய்வெடுங்கள். அவள் வந்து விட்டாள், அவள் வந்து விட்டாள்.
She's a good wife to Bala now, listening to Bala. Time has flown by so fast, and you're married now. I'm so happy for you, and wish you both the most happiest and beautiful marriage life. Thank you.
And I wish you guys all the best in the years ahead, and hopefully within the end of next year we are good news, you know what I'm saying? Joining the family. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause please for Mr. and Mrs. Balapur.
And I'm so glad to be married to Bala. He's been very caring, talented and charming. He brings out the good in me and he makes me laugh. He makes me enjoy each and every moment of my life, just being a part of me. They say that you don't marry someone you can live with, you marry someone who you cannot live without. This is certainly true with Bala.
No speech is complete without speaking about the lady to my left. Prishantini, it has been a long, tiring, but joyous road to this day. And henceforth, we will build as big a dream as possible together and forever. As we venture on our journey, I can assure you, I will be your best friend, confidant, and the pillar you will have to fall back on. Thank you.
அவள் வந்து விட்டாள்